ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you park your cars legally during each home MSU BFX event. Please do not park in a towaway zone or other restricted area. Illegally parked cars will be ticketed or towed. You may park free of charge in our parking garage and walk through the tunnel under 27th Street. Thank you. Tonight's game is governed by the rules and regulations of the NCAA and the Great Northwest Athletic Conference. Montana State University Billings, the Great Northwest Athletic Conference, and the NCAA all promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and the officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial or sexist comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition. We encourage you to cheer for your favorite team, but please do so without directing negative personal remarks against the opposing team. The use or consumption of alcohol or tobacco products is strictly prohibited. Thank you for your good sportsmanship.
Thank you. Montana State University Billings basketball. Tonight, the Jackets host the St. Martin Saints in a battle of the 1 and 2 in the GMAC division. Jackets holding that number one spot with a 6-0 conference record. Saints number two with 5-0 so far in the season. There's the tip, and we are underway. Jackets get the first possession. Jawan Tott controls for the Jackets, kicks it back to Richardson. Now inside, back outside Richardson. Jackets hit for traveling there. St. Martin's will take possession. St. Martin's up the court. Kicked outside, still on the perimeter. Kyle Greeley inside. Great defense by the Jackets, and they get the steal out on the Saints. Jackets will take possession there. Bilal Shabazz for the inbound. Inbounds to Jawan Tott. Tott up the court. Tott kicks it, Carrington Wiggins. Wiggins back to Tott. Tott back for Wiggins. Wiggins to Tott, looking for the inside pass out off the Saints. Tott controls for the Jackets. Tott, three-pointer up, no good. Rebound by the Saints. Back up the floor, the Saints in a hurry. Three-point look for the Saints, no good. Tight lid on the rim so far. Tott up the court, Richardson. Richardson back to Tott. Tott finds Shabazz. Shabazz thought about the shot, but holds up. Up and good for the Jackets. Bilal Shabazz, first points of the game for the Jackets. Saints looking to respond in a hurry. Fake shot, nothing happening there for the Saints. Kicking it inside. And it's up and good for the Saints. Tott controls for the Jackets, forward court. Tott kicks it outside, Steven Richardson. Richardson back for Tott. Tott to Richardson. Shabazz inside, puts it up. No good. Rimmed out. Saints back the other way in a hurry again. Nielsen Skinner kicks outside. Brandon Bunn. Now Kyle Greeley with possession. Three-point look for the Saints. No good. Jawan Tott on the rebound. Tott controls for the Jackets. Inside for outside for Steven Richardson. Shabazz kicks it back for Tott. Carrington Wiggins controls. Long pass across for Richardson. Three-point look is good. Jackets lead 5-2. St. Martin's with control, a little more deliberate this time, looking to get inside. Brandon Bunn looking to drive the lane, and Jackets will take possession there.
Offensive foul number zero, Brandon Bunn.
Jawan Tott controls for the Jackets. Now Carrington Wiggins, back to Tott. Tott back for Wiggins. Fake shot, now back to Tott. Tott finds Richardson inside for Shabazz. Shabazz down low, trying to get a shot up. Jackets will maintain possession here. Tott for the inbound. Tott finds Shabazz up top. Kicks it for Carrington Wiggins. Wiggins controls, finds Richardson. Richardson, Wiggins drives the lane, puts it up, no good. On the rebound though, great work on the rebound. Emmanuel Ajanaku there for the Jackets. Three-pointer good for the Saints from long range. Jaden Nielsen Skinner there for the Saints. We're tied at five. Juwan Tott for the Jackets. Tott, Wiggins from three-point range, no good. Saints control the rebound. Nielsen Skinner the other way for the Saints. Saints looking for that quick pace again, trying to get inside. Great defense though by Tott. Comes up with the steal, but they will not keep possession. Out of bounds off the Jackets.
Media timeout.
Coming out of the media timeout, Saints ball. Tyke Thompson on the inbounds. Jaden Nielsen Skinner, great pass. Kyle Greeley, but he's defended there well by Steven Richardson. Looking for a give and go, but nothing doing there. Now a look for the Saints. Three-pointer is up and good. 8-5 Saints. Jackets on the inbound. Juwan Tott brings it up court. Drops it for Shabazz. Outside. Carrington Wiggins looking for a shot. Nothing doing, but a great pass back to Tott. Tott sightseeing on the outside, looking for a lane. Finds Shabazz. Shabazz up and no good. Saints take control there. Nielsen Skinner for the Saints. Nielsen Skinner controls, looking for a play. Driving the lane right to the hoop. Up, no good. Rebound goes to the Saints, though. Kyle Greeley on the outside. Now finds Tyke Thompson, puts it up. Great rebound there for the Jackets. Tott brings it up court. Tott finds Shabazz. Shabazz holds, now back to Tott. Tott finds Shabazz. Shabazz puts it up and good for the Jackets. 8-8 here. Saints back up the court in a hurry. Nielsen Skinner controls, looking for a lane again. Kicks it outside. Nathaniel Stokes. Stokes looking for a lane. Nothing doing. Kicks it back for Kyle Greeley. Greeley puts it up. No good. Jackets control the rebound. Shabazz finds Tott. Tott for Wiggins. Wiggins looking to drive in. Good defense there for the Saints. Wiggins, long pass, finds Richardson. Richardson, no good from three-point range. Saints on the rebound. Nielsen Skinner the other direction quickly. Saints, another three-point look, no good again. Still tied at eight. Tott brings it up for the Jackets. Tott looking for a lane. Driving, kicks it back for Wiggins. Wiggins finds a lane, looking to the rim, nothing doing. Saints on the rebounds. Tyke Thompson the other way in a hurry. Thompson driving the lane, up and good for two. Jackets come up quickly. Tott finds Richardson. Richardson spins, puts it up, no good there. And Richardson heads to the line here for two. Richardson, one of the real minutes eaters here for the Jackets this season, averaging 32 minutes per game so far this season. Richardson up and good on the first attempt.
Jimmy Brown, Jalen Todd, and Abdul Bai for the Jackets. Champ Spencer and Hunter Sidney for Saints.
Richardson's second attempt here. And no good. Rebound controlled by the Saints. Nielsen Skinner looking for a lane. Drops it back. Christian Hafner puts it up. Pardon me, Champ Spencer. Great rebound control there by Shabazz again for the Jackets. Shabazz puts it up. Three-point land. Nothing doing for the Jackets there again. Still 10-9 for the Saints. Saints control on the outside. Hunter Sipe. Now Nielsen Skinner trying to drive the lane. Drops it back. Good look for Champ Spencer. No good, though. Rebound controlled there by Abdul Ba. Ba up the court for the Jackets. Finds Richardson. Richardson. Jalen Tott now on the outside. Outside Shabazz. Now Jimmy Brown. Shots up for Ba, no good. Rebound controlled by the Saints. Nielsen Skinner up the court in a hurry. Christian Hafner puts it up. Good for the Saints. 13-9. Jalen Tott controls. Kicks it for Shabazz. Shabazz for Brown. Brown looking on the outside. Back to Shabazz. Shabazz for Brown. Great inside look there for Ba. Now Brown puts it up. Good for two. 13-11. Nielsen Skinner controls there for the Saints. Looking for a play. Screen set. Moving. Nothing happening though. Now a look on the outside. Tyke Thompson puts it up long. Three up and good for the Saints. Shabazz for the inbound for Jalen Tott. Tott looking. Brown on the outside. Finds Shabazz. Shabazz for Tott. Tott pulls up. No good. Looking for the rebound though. And out off the Jackets. It'll be Saints ball.
Media timeout.
And off to the media timeout we go.
New this year, fans.
the media timeout here. Saints with possession. Tyke Thompson for the inbound. Nielsen Skinner up the court for the Saints. Finds Hunter Sipe. Sipe finds Champ Spencer. Spencer. Now Christian Hafner. Back to Nielsen Skinner. Up from the outside. No good there for Spencer. Rebound for the Saints, however. Another look. No good for the Saints. That'll be out off the Saints. It'll be Jackets ball there. Richardson inbounds, Jalen Tott. Tott up the floor, finds Wiggins. Wiggins drops it back for Baugh. Baugh for Brown. Brown leaves it for Wiggins. Wiggins spins, puts it up from the three-point range, and it is good. 16-14 Saints. Saints up the floor in a hurry. Nielsen Skinner looking, finds Champ Spencer. Spencer, no good there for Tyke Thompson. Jalen Tott controls for the Jackets, finds Jimmy Brown. Tott from long three-point range, no good. Rebound controlled by Tyke Thompson, leading the Saints so far in this one with 8 points. Thompson looking, finds Hunter Sipe up, no good, but there is a foul on the play.
Foul number 5, Steven Richardson.
And that's going to send Sipe to the stripe for 3 here.
Hunter Sipe at the line shooting 3.
Sipe first shot is good. Second shot for Sipe, up and good.
Daniel Jonaku, Juwanta, and DJ Shabazz in for the Jackets.
Third shot, Sipe, up and good. All 3 good for Sipe, 19-13 Saints. Juwan Tott. Now Shabazz on the outside, drops it back. Jawan Tott inside Wiggins. Ajonaku up and good. Saints up the floor in a hurry. Nielsen Skinner kicks outside for Hafner. 3-pointer, no good there. Inside open look for a moment. No good though for the Saints the other way. Jawan Tott for the Jackets. Tott. Finds a lane right to the rim, puts it up, no good. Rebound controlled by Tyke Thompson. Thompson holds up. That'll be a travel on the Saints. Jackets will get the ball there. Juwan Tott for the Jackets. Kicks it back, Belil Shabazz. Shabazz finds Baugh. Shabazz controls on the outside, looking, finds Baugh. Baugh controls, looking for a lane, pulls up, puts up a 3, no good, but he gets his own rebound. Puts up from 2-point range, no good there. Saints control. Nielsen Skinner kicks it outside for Sipe. Sipe good from 3-point range, 22-15. Juwan Tott up the floor in a hurry for the Jackets, and they'll call a timeout here. coming out of the Jackets timeout. Took a chance to reassess, maybe make some adjustments here. Bilal Shabazz, the inbound for the Jackets, finds Ajanaku. Ajanaku leaves it. Carrington Wiggins drives the lane, kicks it back outside for Tott. Pass was tipped. Shabazz will control in the backcourt for the Jackets. Up ahead, Juwan Tott controls. Will slow it down a little bit. Looking for a lane. Holds up. Nice bounce pass. Backdoor for Wiggins. It is good. Jackets pull up two more here. 22-17 Saints. Nielsen Skinner, great no-look pass there. On the outside for the Saints. Stokes. Now for Tyke Thompson. Thompson back for Nielsen Skinner. Nielsen Skinner finds Sipe. Back to Nielsen Skinner. Outside Thompson. Pass tipped out of bounds off the Jackets. It will be Saints ball. Just five on the shot clock, though, to get one up here for the Saints. Inbound comes to Tyke Thompson. Thompson, little contest on the three. No good. Trying to keep it in for the Saints. Didn't happen there. It'll be Jackets ball. Shabazz inbounds. Juwan Tott. Tott finds Shabazz. Shabazz looking for a play. Finds Abdul Ba. Ba looking for a pass that came out off of Thompson. Jackets ball still. Tott on the inbound finds Ba. Ba, great pass back to Tott from three-point range. No good. Jaden Nielsen Skinner for the Spartans the other way in a hurry. Nielsen Skinner kicks it inside for Alcindor. Contested there, but there is a foul on the Jackets. Ajanaku, probably a good one there. That sends Alcindor to the stripe for two shots here for the Saints, trying to extend that lead to 24-17. First shot, Alcindor, no good. Alcindor, second shot. Rims around, but no good. Rebound controlled by Carrington Wiggins for the Jackets. Wiggins leaves it. Jalen Tott. Tott looking for a lane. Kicks it. Ajanaku looking on the outside. Finds Wiggins. Great move. Now back out to Ajanaku, finding Steven Richardson all by himself. Three-pointer up and good for the Jackets, 22-20. Inbound here for the Saints. Jaden Nielsen Skinner controls. Jalen Tott on the press there for the Jackets, making it tough. Now for the Saints, Sipes up, no good for the Spartans. Now outside, Shabazz, Ajanaku. Ajanaku finds Wiggins. Wiggins back for Ajanaku. Hard to find a lane to the basket here. Wiggins trying again. Pulls up and shoots. No good. Spartans, control the rebound. Nielsen Skinner kicks it inside. Alcindor double covered there, and a great steal for Shabazz. Shabazz up the floor. finds Richardson. Richardson back for Shabazz for a three-point look. No good. Kyle Greeley controls the rebound for the Spartans. Nielsen Skinner looking down low. Finds Sipes. Three-pointer, no good. Jalen Tott on the rebound for the Jackets. Finds a lane, puts it up. Good. Jalen Tott brings it even, 22 all. 5 minutes to go in the first half. Jaden Nielsen Skinner gets a screen. Tott stays with him. Alcindor inside, contested there by Ajanaku, and Jalen Tott pulls down the rebound for the Jackets. Wiggins, deep corner three, got it. 25-23, the Jackets take the lead. Saints control. Brandon Bunn looking for a lane. Good defense. Still there by Ba. Hand in his face. Bunn gets it up and it's good. Shabazz finds Jalen Tott on the inbound. Tott on the outside. Trying to get in. Ba kicks it. Shabazz. Shabazz finds Jimmy Brown. Brown looking. Finds Abdul Ba. Ba looks. Jalen Tott. Tott and Brown with a little exchange there. Tott puts it up from three-point range. No good. Rebound for the Spartans. No good there. Now on the outside, Brandon Bunn. Nielsen Skinner driving the lane, but kicks it back for Kyle Greeley. Greeley, great steal there. Steven Richardson, Jackets on the fast break. Richardson right to the rim, no good on the layup. Ba had the rebound for a moment, but stolen away by the Saints. Bunn up the court, looking to drive the lane. He took a little shove from the backside there. And that'll take us to a media timeout.
Join Yellow Jacket Athletics as we induct four new standouts into the
Carrington Jacket Wiggins slowly working his way up the point total for the Jackets, their leading scorer so far this season. Wiggins averages just over 17.5 points per game. Coming out of the media timeout, it'll be Spartans ball. Jaden Nielsen Skinner gets the honors for the inbounds. Taking a look, kicks it up high. Tyke Thompson comes down with it. Thompson controls on the outside. Kicks it back, Nielsen Skinner. Nielsen Skinner, a little jump pass there for Thompson. Thompson, Nielsen Skinner finds the lane. Great look. And a great finish there for the Saints. Champ Spencer, little shot fake pass there from Nielsen Skinner made that one work out well for the Saints. Now, Shabazz on the outside for the Jackets. Jimmy Brown holds, finds Jalen Tott. Tott looking for a lane. Pass was blocked by Thompson but goes out of bounds. Jackets will keep possession here.
Juwan Tott in for the Jackets.
Bilal Shabazz for the inbound. Finds Jimmy Brown. Brown kicks it back. Juwan Thompson back in for the Jackets here. Tott puts it up. No good there. Nielsen Skinner the other way for the Saints. Thompson back for Nielsen Skinner. Great move there to get around Tott. Kicks it back. And it's up and good. Champ Spencer from three-point land. Saints, 30-25 here.
Steven Richardson checks in for the Jackets.
Foul there for the Saints. Richardson for the inbound. Finds Tott. Tott uncontested. Sightseeing on the outside. Kicks it down. Wiggins looking for a lane. Nothing doing. Tott for Shabazz. Shabazz finds Abdul Ba. Ba from three-point range. Off the rim. No good. Nielsen Skinner the other way. Saints, great pass. Finds Brandon Bunn, but they couldn't convert on that one. Fast break, Ba the other way for the Jackets. Wiggins, a great move. Cuts to the middle and puts it up. Just out. No good. Still 30-25 for the Saints. Nielsen Skinner on the outside. Guarded there by Richardson. Kicks it inside for Thompson. Now back Nielsen Skinner. Spencer puts it up. Rebound comes out for Bunn. Greeley had a chance, but he takes the foul, and that'll send him to the stripe.
Foul's number five, Steven Richardson. Number five, Kyle Greeley at the line.
Greeley to shoot two for the Saints, looking to stretch this lead to seven. Greeley, first look, no good.
Jalen Tott in for the Jackets. Hunter Syke in for the Saints.
Greeley, second shot, is good. Shabazz inbounds. Juwan Tott slowly now makes his way in. Kicks it back for Shabazz. Shabazz finds Jalen Tott. The Tott twins on the court for the Jackets. Shabazz on the outside looking for a lane. Nothing doing. Long pass for Jalen Tott. Now Abdul Ba controls. Trying to get by Thompson. Cuts in. Can't go. And is hit for traveling here. Arguing there's a bit of a push.
Timeout.
And a timeout here, just over a minute to go in the first half. Coming out of the timeout, Saints ball, Thompson inbounds. Jaden Nielsen Skinner brings it up court. Nielsen Skinner slowly looking for a lane, guarded by Juwan Tott, kicks it inside. Kyle Greeley puts it up, and it's good. St. Martin's two more, leading 33-25. 39 seconds to go in the first half. Juwan Tott finds lane right in for the Jackets, no good. Rebound controlled by Greeley. Nielsen Skinner outside. Nielsen Skinner plays catch with Christian Hafner. Nielsen Skinner deliberately controlling the pace here. Down low. Greeley kicks it outside. Sipes up and good. Pardon me, Champ Spencer for the Saints. Juwan Tott, five to go. Jackets looking for some points before the half. Jalen Tott, three-pointer is good. And that'll take us to halftime, 36-28. Jackets with some work to do here. Second half, trailing by eight. The second half just about to get underway here. Jackets trailing 36-28. Saints with the lead. For the Jackets to get back in this thing, looking to Carrington Wiggins, points leader, to deliver here. Just seven so far, but lots of time left. Jaden Nielsen Skinner for the Saints. Kicks it. Outside look. Brandon Bunn back to Nielsen Skinner. Nielsen Skinner nearly a steal there for Tott. Nielsen Skinner was able to regain control. Now long pass finds Bunn. Still held on the outside though. Long three, no good. Rebound controlled there by Shabazz for the Jackets. Jawan Tott controls. Kicks it for Shabazz. Shabazz back for Tott. Tott for Wiggins. Wiggins looking inside for Shabazz. Shabazz outside for Richardson. Tott finds Wiggins. Wiggins drives the lane, puts it up. Nothing doing, but Ajanaku came down with it. Shot attempt was no good there for the Jackets. They will keep possession, however. Tott for the inbound. All the way up top, finds Shabazz. Shabazz leaves it for Tott. Tott finds Richardson. Richardson inside for Shabazz. He puts it up. No good rebound controlled there by Kyle Greeley for the Saints. Greeley for Nielsen Skinner. Inside, outside, Nielsen Skinner finds Greeley. Greeley looking for a lane, might have one. Nope, good defense there. Richardson stands up. Greeley was fouled on the way up there. He'll head to the line for two. First shot for Greeley is good. Greeley second attempt. No good. Shabazz with the rebound for the Jackets. Wiggins brings it up court. Holds on the outside, finds Tott. Tott finds Richardson. Richardson back for Tott. Richardson, Tott, Wiggins. Wiggins back to Tott. Tott back to Wiggins. They play catch on the outside. Ajanaku puts it up. No good rebound for the Saints there. Bunn up the court in a hurry. Alcindor. Alcindor still controls, and they're going to rule a travel against the Saints here. Jackets ball. 18 to go in the half. Shabazz for the inbounds, coming off a record-setting performance in his previous outing. 7 three-pointers without a miss in that one. Tott kicks it for Steven Richardson. Richardson back to Tott. Jawan Tott looking for a lane. Kicks it for Wiggins. Wiggins, Tott, now Richardson. Richardson back for Tott. Tott looking for a lane. Holds up. Kicks it all the way back out to Richardson. Now out. Wiggins, long three. Nails it. Jackets bring it to 37-31. Saints still in the lead. Nielsen Skinner finds Alcindor. Screen set. Nielsen Skinner on the outside. Looking for a lane. Tott Garden. Nielsen Skinner drives. Ajanaku stands up though. And that one's out of bounds off the Jackets. It will be Saints ball. And Saints take a timeout here. Nielsen Skinner just one to get the shot up. Rims out. Shabazz controls the rebound for the Jackets. Jackets the other way in a hurry. Wiggins inside Ajanaku. Great steal there by Nielsen Skinner. Sends the Saints the other way, kicks it out. Tyke Thompson back for Nielsen Skinner. Nielsen Skinner drives the lane, going right to the hoop. Took some contact on the way up from Tott. That'll send Nielsen Skinner to the line for two. Jaden Nielsen Skinner, first shot. Rims out, no good. Nielsen Skinner, second attempt. That one's good. 38-31, lead for the Saints here. Jalen Tott checks into the game. Tott controls, bringing it up court. Drops it off, Carrington Wiggins. Wiggins leaves it for Steven Richardson.
Foul number zero, Brandon Bunn.
Foul there against the Saints. Jalen Tott for the inbounds, finds Shabazz. Shabazz inside looking for a Jonaku, and he's going to get hit for a travel on that one, and the Jackets will turn it back over to the Saints. Thompson on the inbounds. Nielsen Skinner brings it up for the Saints. Long three look, no good. Out off the front of the rim, all the way back for Jalen Tott on the rebound. Tott finds Shabazz. Shabazz, Carrington Wiggins. Wiggins controls, making a move. Trying to get to the interior, he does. Kicks a pass outside. Great touch passes between Richardson and Tott. They find Shabazz. Shabazz puts it up. Good for the Jackets. Long pass for the Saints, gets disrupted there by Wiggins. Wiggins brings it the other way, pulls up for a three, no good. Bunn brings it down for the Saints and kicks it for Nielsen Skinner. Nielsen Skinner to Thompson, right back Nielsen Skinner. Now he'll drive the lane, puts it up. No good, Ajonico on the rebounds. Jackets control, Jalen Tott. Tott brings it up for the Jackets. Looking, finds Shabazz. Shabazz kicks it for Wiggins. Wiggins inside for Ajonaku. Ajonaku trying to find some space. His long pass out for Tott was disrupted there by Tyke Thompson. Thompson the other way for the Saints. Puts up the three. It's good. 41-33 here for the Saints. Back to that 8-point lead here for St. Martin's. Richardson. Wiggins now inside Ajonaku. Ajonaku hands it off for Shabazz. Shabazz from three-point range is good. Jackets pull back three more points here, cutting that St. Martin's lead to five. Now Thompson, another look from three land. No good, but Bunn pulls down the offensive rebound. He got fouled on the attempt there. And that'll take us to immediate timeout. The big difference so far in this game, at least through the first half, was that three-point percentage. The Jackets have improved and pulled even at 33%, even with St. Martin's here so far through the game. timeout. Brandon Bunn to the charity stripe for two here for the Saints. So far through this one, the Saints are 6 for 11 from the free throw line. Bunn first attempt, no good. Bunn's second attempt is good. Brings it to 42-36 for the Saints. Jalen Tott brings it up court for the Jackets. Yellow Jackets, now Shabazz. Shabazz, great pass inside, and Wiggins slams it down. Big two there for the Jackets, 42-38 for the Saints. Nielsen Skinner controls, guarded by Tott. Nielsen Skinner finds a lane, pulls up, and he's good. Stretches that lead back to 6 for the Saints. Just a bit under 14 minutes to go in the half. Jalen Tott bringing it up for the Jackets. Puts it up from 3, and he is good. 44-41 for the Saints. Jackets inching their way back in this thing. Bunn on the outside, puts it up. 3 balls, no good. Rebound controlled, though, by the Saints. Greeley kicks it out. Nielsen Skinner back to Greeley. Nearly lost it there. Now outside. No good on the 3 ball again. Tyke Thompson on the miss. Jalen Tott bringing it up court for the Jackets. Tott kicks it back. Shabazz, 3 ball. No good. Nielsen Skinner for the Saints. Finds a lane going right to the hole. Nothing there. Great passing on the outside there for the Saints. Brandon Bunn trying to get inside. Double teamed though. Now a little bounce pass finds Greeley. Little fadeaway jumper. No good. Shabazz in transition in a hurry. Gets through and slams it down. 44-43 Saints. Jackets cut it to a 1-point lead. Nielsen Skinner looking for a lane. Kicks out Kyle Greeley. Greeley on the outside. Greeley still looking for a lane. Got a shot up with a hand in his face. No good. Strong defense there from Abdul Ba. Jalen Tott slowing it down here for the Jackets. They pulled back to within 1. Carrington Wiggins. Wiggins. Ba back to Wiggins up from 3 land. No good. Tyke Thompson gets the rebound for the Saints. Thompson controls. Guarded by Jimmy Brown. Thompson looking for a lane. Spins away. Puts it up. It's good. 2 more there for the Saints. Jalen Tott brings it up. Hands off for Wiggins. Wiggins finds Ba. Ba hits Brown. Brown. Outside ball for Ba. No good. Rebound comes back for the Saints. Thompson in a hurry on the transition, but he'll slow it down at the 3-point line. Nielsen Skinner holds on the outside. Now up top, Brandon Bunn drives the lane, gets a shot up. No good. Gonna get hit with a charge on that one. And Jackets will take possession coming out of the media timeout. The Jackets get another strong performance out of both Carrington Wiggins and Belil Shabazz in this one. Both pacing the team so far with 12 points apiece. Jalen Tott just a little bit back with 8 for himself. timeout. Jackets ball. Steven Richardson on the inbounds. Jalen Tott brings it up for the Jackets here. Tott inside for Ajanaku. Ajanaku kicks it out. Richardson drives the lane, puts it up. No good. Rebound controlled by the Saints. Nielsen Skinner controls. Looking for a lane. Now Tyke Thompson on the outside. Back for Nielsen Skinner. Nielsen Skinner looking for a lane. Guarded closely by Jalen Tott. Tyke Thompson. Guarded by Ajanaku. Puts up a three hand in his face. Air ball on that one. Wiggins. Other way in a hurry for the Jackets. Drops it off. Jalen Tott. Three ball is good. Tie game 46 apiece. Just about halfway through the second half. Nielsen Skinner, quick pace for the Saints, trying to get that lead back in a hurry. Tyke Thompson on the outside. Now he'll kick for Champ Spencer. Spencer back for Thompson. Thompson still controls. Thompson nearly lost it there, puts it up again. Ajanaku, great defense there. Jackets control, Abdul Ba the other way. Drops it back for Jalen Tott. Tott slows it down. Tott finds Richardson. Richardson for Wiggins. Wiggins for Ba. Ba finds Tott. Tott puts it up, another three ball. No good, Stevenson, great job on the rebound, and he puts it back for two for the Jackets. They take the lead 48-46. Nielsen Skinner controls here for the Saints. Now Tyke Thompson. Guarded closely again by Ajanaku. Puts up the spin around jumper. Short range is good, 48 all. Jalen Tott the other way in a hurry. Holds up, finds Steven Richardson. Richardson finds Ba. Ba drops it off. Wiggins back for Ba. Ba drives the lane. Ba's attempt is good. Another great play there for the Jackets. That deliberate pace is really starting to play well for them. Saints ball. Inbound for Jaden Nielsen Skinner. Nielsen Skinner finds Thompson. Thompson finds Hunter Sight. Back for Thompson. Thompson way outside, finds Christian Hafner. Three-point look was no good. Wiggins comes down with it, kicks it off for Jalen Tott. Tott back for Wiggins. Wiggins, three-point line, puts one up from the corner, and he took a hit on that one. That's going to send him to the free throw line. Three shots here for Wiggins.
Harrington Wiggins in the line. He'll shoot three.
Wiggins, a likely candidate for the GNAC Player of the Year, with a chance to put the Jackets up five if he converts all three of these. Wiggins' first shot is good. Second try for Wiggins. He hits it again.
BJ Shabazz in for the Jackets.
Wiggins' third attempt. And he's good. 53-48 for the Jackets, their biggest lead of the night. Nielsen Skinner controls for the Saints. Great move, but he lost the ball in the process. Now he drives the lane. Close to a travel. No good. Richardson comes down with it. Tott. Tott for Abdul Ba. Back for Tott. He drives the lane. Lays it up. No good. Rebound controlled there by Champ Spencer for the Saints. Nielsen Skinner for Spencer. Three ball. No good. Wiggins the other way for the Jackets. Wiggins puts up the three ball. and off the rim, no good. Nielsen Skinner brings it up for the Saints. Finds a lane right through, and no good on the layup attempt. Jalen Tott controls again for the Jackets, slowing the pace down a little bit. 5-point lead, just over 7 to go. Tott kicks it outside for BJ Shabazz. Shabazz is good. 3-pointer, putting the Jackets up 8. Nielsen Skinner for the Saints. Thought about the 3-ball, now he'll kick it away. Champ Spencer now from the 3-point again. Hunter Sipe. The Saints have gotten a lot of 3-point balls this evening. Not as good here in the second half, but they've lived and died by the 3-ball so far tonight. Now, great pass from Tott. No look for Shabazz. Now, Abdul Ba from the corner just rimmed out. Now back for Wiggins. Wiggins, Jalen Tott thought about a shot there. Decides the better of it, and he'll hang on to it here. Tott looks for a lane. Kicks it back. Richardson, wide open look. No good. Nielsen Skinner drops it off. Tyke Thompson. Thompson finds Hunter Sipe. Sipe controls, trying to find a lane. Nothing doing. Nielsen Skinner controlling for the Saints. Nielsen Skinner moving. Trying to get by Richardson. Richardson stays with him, and now Baugh. Baugh staying with him. Gets it up just before the shot clock. No good. Wiggins controls for the Jackets. Carrington Wiggins looking for a lane. Finds one, goes right to the rim. Didn't get a shot up, but they'll pick up a foul on the play. It'll be Jackets ball on the inbound.
Media timeout.
And that'll take us to the media timeout.
Remember, fans, that the Jackets hit 72 points on the score.
And coming out of the media timeout, it is Jackets ball. Jawan Tott for the inbound. Tott kicks it up top. Finds Shabazz. Shabazz hands it back to Tott. Tott looking for a lane. Back for Shabazz. 3-point look. No good. Saints control the rebound there with Hunter Sipes. Sipes kicks it up. Brandon Bunn back for Sipes at the arc. Sipes drops it off. Now for Bunn. Bunn trying to drive the lane. And we'll have a foul against the Jackets here. Jawan Tott on the foul. Tyke Thompson for the inbound for the Saints. Inbounds for Kyle Greeley. Greeley backing down, getting to the lane. Saints maintain possession. Bunn for the inbound. Kicks it in for Kyle Greeley. Greeley backing down again on Baugh. Now he stands up, puts it up. No good. Ball comes out off the Saints. Jackets take possession. Richardson inbounds for Shabazz. Shabazz, Jackets to that deliberate pace. No need to hurry, 5-point lead. Tot kicks it for Baugh. Baugh finds Richardson. Richardson out for Tot. Tot for Richardson. Trying to get to the interior. Spin move. Puts it up, and it's good. Two more for the Jackets. 58-51 lead now. Tyke Thompson brings it up for the Saints. Thompson drops it off for Kyle Greeley. Greeley drops it off for Hunter Sipes. He puts up the three ball. No good. Shabazz controls the rebound. Drops it off for Juwan Tot. Tot controls. Looking for a lane. Nothing doing. Kicks it for Shabazz. Shabazz finds Abdul Baugh. Baugh outside. Wiggins. Wiggins almost fumbled the handoff there, did Richardson. And that'll take us to immediate timeout. Saints ball coming back.
Hey fans, join us back here at Altair with Jim on set.
Coming out of the media timeout, Saints ball, got to hurry here. Just under 4 minutes to go and a 7-point deficit to make up here for the Saints. Jackets trying to sew up another victory to stay undefeated in GNAC play. Greeley drives the lane. No good. Wiggins comes down with the rebound for the Jackets. And Juwan Tot brings it up. That deliberate pace again for the Jackets. No need to hurry here. Wiggins. Controlling on the outside, trying to drive the lane. Looked like he had it for a moment. Now kicks it outside. Baugh all by himself from 3-point range. Richardson pulls down the offensive board. And that'll send him to the line there. He was fouled on the shot attempt. Two shots from the stripe here for Steven Richardson. Richardson first attempt. Looked in, but came back out. No good. Richardson's second attempt is good. Greeley inbounds. Saints control. Nielsen Skinner. Kicks it inside for Greeley. Greeley, little handoff play there with Hunter Sipes. And little mishandle there will give the Jackets back possession. Just two ticks under three to go. Jackets with an 8-point lead, trying to make it double digits. Juwan Tott bringing it up. Tott closely guarded here by Nielsen Skinner. Now for Abdul Ba. Ba driving the lane. Kicks it back outside for Wiggins. Wiggins, long three is good. Great shot there by Wiggins. Pushes this Jackets lead to 11. Saints moving to the hurry up here. Nielsen Skinner inside. Great individual effort there. Ball came out for Greeley, and he puts it in for two, cutting the Jackets lead back to 9. And the Saints will take a timeout here. 2:21 to go in this half. Jackets fantastic. Great improvement from the first half here. 3-point shooting has been tremendously better. Jackets keeping that deliberate pace, should be able to sew this one up. Looking to go to 7-0 in GNAC play. Coming out of the timeout, it'll be Jackets ball. Steven Richardson for the inbound. Richardson inbounds for Abdul Ba. Ba back to Richardson. Saints with that full court press and the intentional foul there. Looked like a reach in there. And that'll send Richardson to the line. Richardson shooting one. It's up and no good. Rebound controlled by the Saints. Nielsen Skinner brings it up the floor. Drives the lane, puts it up. No good. Rebound controlled there by BJ Shabazz. Shabazz looking for a pass, finds Richardson. Richardson ahead for Wiggins. Wiggins contested, but he finds a way through on a loose ball. Kicks it back for Bob. Bob trying to slow it down a little bit. Contested there by Bunn and Greeley. Looking for a steal. He keeps it, though. Great pass there. Shabazz for Richardson. Up and good. Stretching the lead to 11 for the Jackets. Just over a minute and a half to go in this one. Nielsen Skinner controls for the Saints. Inside for Greeley. Gets it up, hand in his face, but he gets it to go. And the lead 64-55 for the Jackets. Ba kicks it up. Wiggins inside play. And Shabazz slams it home. Jackets 11-point lead, 1:17 to go. timeout. Saints ball. Tyke Thompson inbounds. Brandon Bunn brings it up the floor. Bunn contested there. Wiggins. And Wiggins is going to get hit for a foul there. That'll send Bunn to the line. Bunn's first attempt is good. Brings it to 66-56 for the Jackets. Bunn's second attempt is good. Richardson for the inbound. Finds Juwan Tott. Tott back to Richardson. Richardson finds Tott, bringing it up the floor. Finds Wiggins. Wiggins, great control there, and he kicks it back for Tott. Tott, Baugh now, outside, double teamed. And the Jackets call timeout there. What a second half here for the Jackets. Shabazz and Wiggins, another great, great outing in terms of points. Wiggins so far in the second half has put up 11. Shabazz right behind him with 10. Steven Richardson also with 14 total on the game. These three have been the big minutes eaters for the Jackets all season, and they continue to produce for these guys. Coming out of the timeout, Juwan Tott to inbound, guarded closely by Tyke Thompson. Finds Bob, but it comes off. Looked like it came off a Saint, and it'll remain Jackets ball. Juwan Tott for the inbound. Wiggins going quick to the basket. Looked like a pass might be there momentarily, but it vanished in a hurry. Sipes with a steal, but a travel after the steal, and that'll give the Jackets the ball right back again. 44 seconds to go. Jackets up by 9. Juwan Tott, another chance for Nuno. This time finds Wiggins on the pass. Wiggins takes it to the rack. 68-57 now for the Yellow Jackets. Bunn kicks it for Tyke Thompson, and he puts in the two uncontested, cutting the lead back to 9. And the intentional foul will take away the long pass for a potential easy lay-in there for Steven Richardson. But we'll send Abdul Baugh to the charity stripe. Baugh, the transfer from Rocky Mountain College. Baugh, first shot is good. Baugh puts it up again and goes 2 for 2 from the line here. 70-59 for the Jackets. Saints continue to push. Kyle Greeley drives the lane and took some contact. No foul on the play. And now the intentional foul from the Saints. Going to send the Jackets back to the foul line here. Here, the Jackets putting the finishing touches on what will be their 7th win in GNAC play to remain undefeated, knocking the St. Martin Saints from the ranks of the undefeateds in the process. Wiggins, first shot, good. Higgins trying to go 2-for-2, and he does. 72-59, Jackets lead. 21 to go. Driving the lane, Nielsen Skinner lays it in. Quick inbound there, Jawan Tott, Shabazz, Abdul Ba, holding 10 seconds to go. Ba, double teamed, but he finds Shabazz. Shabazz will just hold on and run the clock out. The Jackets take this one 72-61, keeping that undefeated mark in conference play. Another great outing for Carrington Wiggins and BJ Shabazz. All around, second half was fantastic for the Jackets. Another second half comeback. Stick around, coming up here shortly, likely to have BJ Shabazz on for an interview, talk about this hard-fought victory against the Saints tonight. Stick around. All right, little Jackets post game here. The chance to sit down with BJ Shabazz following a big win. The second half comeback was huge for you guys. How do you stay so cool under pressure?
I say just never getting too high, too low. Just making sure my teammates know I'm the guy they can come to talk to. That's always gonna have a level head. And yeah, so that's what I pride myself on, just not getting too high, too low.
Speaking of being a team guy, that two-way ability you have, you're a consistent, you know, top 2-3 in points for this team, but also your leader at rebounds. How important is that two-way ability for you and for your teammates?
I say they depend on me a lot in the sense of just grabbing rebounds, knowing I'm always going to be there. And I have no problem doing that. So I tell them, as long as y'all box out, I'm coming down, I'm coming through to swoop it up.
That's awesome. One last one for you here quick. What do you expect for Saturday? Big one against Western Oregon.
Yeah, we don't take nobody lightly, so Western Oregon going to be just as good as these guys were. So we're going to enjoy this tonight and then move on tomorrow. Just get ready for that game because that's a good team too.
Great. Keep that undefeated streak going.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Chance to keep the interviews going here. Carrington Wiggins, another night leading the team in points. But first half maybe didn't go the way you guys had hoped. What was the coach's message at halftime?
The coach's message at halftime was just intensity and playing defense. They hit too many threes in the first half, which was 8, and they had a lot of offensive rebounds. We just coaches preached in the locker room intensity and work on our defense, and that's what we did. We just turned it up in the second half.
Awesome. And those threes, you guys started to hit them, you know, a little more in that second half. Is that just part of a mindset, or is it just being a little sharper on the court?
We have to be sharper on the court just because we came out and we basically lost the first half. So just coming back in the second half, we know we had to be sharper, like you said, and that's what we do. Honestly, I think we're a second-half team, to be honest.
That's great, and I was going to hit on the importance of that comeback ability. What does that mean to you guys as a team and moving forward this season?
It shows our resiliency. We are a deep team, so any given night anybody can go off. So it just shows our resiliency, and we have some dogs on our team. So I'm happy for all of us because this means a lot and a lot for the program. And I don't know on the top of my head, but a 7-0 start to start the GNAC play is so great for this program.
That's huge. Big one coming up against Western Oregon on Saturday. What do you expect?
Same thing. Hopefully we could come out to a better start and, you know, start with our defense first. But they're a good team too. So we have to just take every game by game, and we will live with the results.
Excellent. I appreciate you taking the time.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks. And And one last chance to sit down with Mick Durham, head coach here. Coach, what was the message of the team at halftime?
Well, we didn't. I think the biggest thing was the rebounding. I mean, they're really hard to guard. And then, especially if you give them second shots. And I mean, we were down 15 on the boards at half, and it ended up 44-41, and only two offensive rebounds in the second half. And, you know, we just decided to stay with it. These guys have been amazing how it's not going great, and it seems like they find a gear somewhere. But it usually starts defensively, and then obviously we hit some big threes the second half. And, you know, Steven Richardson kind of had a tough night, but a couple big offensive rebounds. And then B.J. and Shabazz and Wiggins had a couple big threes for us. And Jalen Todd played good. So different guys, different nights. But, no, it feels good. It feels good because that is a really hard team to guard. They average 80, and we held them to 61.
That's fantastic. So 7-0 now in GNAC play. What's the goal moving forward to maybe keep improving a little bit and keep that streak alive?
Well, we got 18 of them. And we're not trying to overthink it.
Sure.
And they're hard to win. Each game's hard to win. I mean, we've been in battles every night, and somehow we've come out with the victory so far. So we're going to continue to do that. Obviously, you want to take care of your home court. We can't afford a letdown on Saturday. We go on the road for three after Saturday. So we're just trying to enjoy each one, and this was a good one tonight.
Excellent. Congrats on the win, Coach. I appreciate you taking the time.
Great. Thank you.
Thanks. And that'll do it for this edition of Yellow Jackets Men's Basketball. Join us again on Saturday afternoon for a 4:15 tip-off against Western Oregon.